Hunter, I'm glad to see your safe return. The Lycademy has already told me of your success. I'm sure it was quite the foe, but I'm glad to know that it will not go on to harm any villages. And now, I hate to say it, but I must once again burden your return with some troubling news. A group of vicious yet familiar monsters have gathered at the Forlorn Arena. Indeed, the Gammoth, Astolos, Mizutsune, and Glavinus all are confirmed to be present. It's almost as if their appearance there is a challenge to who I know not, but our only choice is clear. Defeat them, Hunter, and show them what we think of their little threat display. Alrighty then. Hunter person, a new quest for you came in from the Lycademy. Let's see, the Forlorn Arena has a Gammoth, Astolos, Mizutsune, and Glavinus too. Wait. They want you to hunt how many monsters in a row? Talk about bad luck. If we had those monsters in our arena, think of what it could do for Berna. Another missed opportunity, but there'll be others, and we talk about them when we get back. The last quest. The Fated Four. Oh, yes. I hope I'm ready for this. I really, really hope I am. Okay, let's discuss strategy here. Gammoth's weaknesses. Fire and Thunder. Astolos' weaknesses. Dragon. No, not Dragon. He's actually resistant to Dragon, I believe. Water and Ice. Mizutsune, Dragon and Thunder. Gammoth, Water and Dragon, and a little bit of Thunder. So because all of them are technically weak to Thunder, let me just double check real quick, because I have Glavinus armor. It was actually a little bit resistant to Thunder. So, okay, I believe all of them except Gammoth I fought with a longsword. So I'm going to use a longsword for this. So what do I want to do? I can go with the Thunderclap and do 130 damage with 11 thunder damage. Or I could go just straight up raw. Do I want to go straight up raw with low affinity, or do I want to do a little bit of positive affinity with some elemental damage and a decent raw? You know what? It can't hurt. Let's just go with the lightning, because I'll be damaging Glavinus just a little bit. And I'll still be doing 130 raw damage to Astolos, so really won't matter. Okay, also, I'm going to want items. Let's see here. Cleansers. I want cleansers. Because of bubbles and snow. Also, traps. Let's take a bunch of traps with us. I only have one trap tool. You know what? Simple solution. Buy more. Here we are. Let's grab two trap tools. And you know what? While I'm out here, I'm going to upgrade my armor. I can level it up again, but I need Glavinus materials. Okay. I'm probably overthinking this, but let me tell you, it's probably better to overthink this than not. Let's see here. Okay. That's all finished. So now, let's take a look. We've got 213 defense. That is not too shabby. However, I do have to watch out for... You know what? While I'm at the smithy, I could do this. I could make a water resistance decoration to cancel out that negative 20. Sane jewel. Boosts frenzy resistance. That's pretty cool. There we go. I no longer have negative water resistance. I still have negative water resistance, but it definitely isn't as severe. So with all that said and done, I think I'm ready. There is a lot of Zenny here. They're paying me a lot to do this. So I just hope I am ready. And if I'm not ready, then I guess it will be my first quest failure. And you guys will get to witness it. I'm going to attempt what I have never attempted before, and you guys will be my witnesses. I actually do still need supplies. I need the materials to combine for traps. Let's take two nets. Two nets and two thunderbugs. Where are my thunderbugs? Underbug. They're there. Okay. Remember, I'm just trying this because I have enough time. Oh, brave, wise, courageous hunter, only you can rise to the challenge that I have set forth. It shall take both all your mind and body to overcome, but I ask you to venture forth. Alright. Gameth, Astolos, Mizutsune, and Glavinus. Popodrome, Dragonfly, the Bubbler, and Sharptooth. All four. All at once. I hope it's not all at once. Oh god. If it was all at once, that'd be terrifying. I just hope to god I'm ready for this. Get the first aid meds out. And it's time to jump into the unknown. Freedom! So Gameth's up first. So we're just fighting them one at a time. That is very comforting. Okay, I'm not aiming to break any parts. I just want to survive. Although I would not mind breaking that trunk. Because I need trunk spines. Okay, I've never fought Gameth with a longsword before. So hopefully I'm okay. Oh, she just chucked a big-ass snowball right there. Tossing snowballs. And because we're fighting all of the Elite Four, that means we get to hear all of their awesome themes. That is so cool. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. I actually like that move. It's pretty cool. Just walking forward, swinging the trunk, breathing ice. Oh crap, no. I have ice blight now. Gamma. Gammoth used Icy Wind. It was super effective. She seems to be favoring her projectile moves. Oh crap. Cleansers. There we go. Health Horn. Good. So I don't care about breaking parts, really. As I think I said that before, actually. I don't really care about breaking parts. I am just looking to survive this. Oh, she is pissed now. Oh, she's actually... I could go for the trunk there, but it's way too far. I wouldn't be able to get to it in time. I don't know what she's trying to accomplish there. Is that her pin attack? Might be. Oh, nice. I broke the snow off her tail. Okay, this time I'll be able to hit her trunk. Gotta hit that trunk. She's giving it to me again. Alright. Made her flinch from that. I'll take it. Oh, snowball. Snowball. I want to grab that shiny before it disappears. I need snow clods. Beast here. Snow cloddy nose. The trouble I've seen. Snow cloddy nose, my sorrow. Crap. I hate how it quakes you, so you can't adept it. Get that mount. That was not a mount. All right. And there we go. Thank you. Loving you, cats. Oh my god, really? That icy wind attack. What is she doing? Oh, blowing snow, I see. All that snow. The sound of a hunting horn has never sounded so sweet. Or a health horn, sorry. That's not gonna do much, Gammoth. Oh, pulling me in. Something tells me I should stop fooling around and start getting serious about this. Because I don't know how close this Gammoth is, close to death. I don't know how close this Gammoth is to death. I mean. So I should just concentrate on hitting her. That there's a blizzard attack. Okay, she's gonna use the trunk. Gotta take advantage of when she exposes her trunk. Even if I didn't need trunk spines, that's still her weak spot. And she's putting more snow on her. Oh my god. That attack. Someone tells me I should start using those null berries of mine. And of course I'm the only thing in the area aside from her. What's going on? Is she tired? Yeah, she is tired. Opportune moment for a mount! Or not. I tried. Oh, oh, poor Gamma. Nice, trunk broken. Mounted! Ride the Gammoth! We're definitely going for that trunk. Gotta hit that weak spot. And she's down! Was not expecting that. I might not even need these traps. You know, I thought I would need these traps because I thought I'd be versing these monsters two at a time. So I thought it'd be Gammoth and Astalos, and then Mizutsune and Glavinus. So I'm glad the game isn't this cruel. They're throwing the monsters at me one at a time. I'm grateful for that. I must say I am. Okay, so one down and three to go. That was Popodrome. Dragonfly is next. Yeah, I'm probably not even gonna need these traps. So then, anytime you want to disappear, Gammoth. Oh, there we go. All right, Dragonfly. Glad you could make it to the party. So, I'm doing no elemental damage to this guy. But, I am doing raw damage still. So, this guy might take a little bit longer to kill. But then again, the monsters do have reduced health, so... I love the sound his tail makes when he does that. It's so cool. It's like, Najarala's move whenever she does, whenever she throws her plates. It's like Astolos' version of that sound. Head's the weak spot, so I'm going to be aiming for the head. There is no subquest, by the way. It's just kill all the monsters. And of course, I'm used to fighting this guy with a longsword. Nice F-bomb. You know, even though I already said I'm not too interested in Monster Hunter Double Cross, I am interested to see how this guy will be like in G rank. I bet he'll be crazy. Oh, lightsaber attack. I want to see that pincer move he does. The one where he's up in the air and then he like stabs you with his tail. I want to see that happen. Oh, there we go. Love that. Well, his tail's glowing now, so he does have a chance of doing that pincer attack. Oh, I missed. And got hit with the lightsaber. Oh, is he doing it? Yeah, he's doing it. He's like a wannabe Brachydios with that attack. I swear he is. It's just so awesome how brutally he fights. Love it, love it, love it. Mounted. Right, the dragonfly. Super cool music theme. I'm just going full ham here. Just, I want to make the most of this opportunity while he's down. Okay. Whetstone, I need one. He's looking at me. I think he always pauses when he does the lightsaber attack. But he's down. And I've got heavy polish activated. Doing lots of damage. Thunder punch. Watch out for that. I don't know what I adepted there. It might have been the wind press, actually. The wing slice attack. I wasn't gonna make the sound effect this time. It is an awesome sound effect, though. And I actually killed him. We're 15 minutes in, and we're already halfway there. That death animation, though, he's like, I'm gonna get ya! Oh. Astolos never gives up. Not even when he's at the brink of death. He will get you. And I might as well get that shiny.